Up the last of these final boards. I guess I'll give y'all a fill y'all in on what happened this week in the Attack on Titan anime. Black Clover or Attack on Titan this week. So check out both series and I can fill y'all in on what happened. And also we're gonna introduce the Black Clover game, which I kind of been meaning to get and then kind of forgot about it. But since it's on sale this week, not sure how long the sale is, but I know the sale started on the 25th, so you got at least a few days, probably about a week or two, to possibly get it. If nothing else, you got at least probably the weekend. And again, on sale, I think at $17.99 plus tax, and $22.99, I think that is, or $21.99 plus tax, whatever it is. The game's on sale for less than $25, and less than $20 if you just get the basic version. Get the extra DLC content, it's less than $25. And there are other anime games as well on sale. So, you know, definitely go into your PS store, check it out. I'm trying to figure out what other game I may grab. Preferably another anime game. So if y'all got any suggestions, let me know. But let's pick our next mission and then I'll get into what happened in this week's episode. Thank you. forgot about that part. I guess he might have been checking out the aspect. Well, John's gonna be doing a mission with me regardless. See what kind of upgrades we can make to the weapons real quick. Upgrades. So we can go from third generation up to a third generation blade. I mean, well, we can go from second up to a third generation, which gives us 6450 durability. We can also up this 135. Yeah, so we're going to do the anchor strength. Well, we don't have enough money to do the upgrade. Well, we don't have enough money to do the perfect blade setup, but we're going to get into that as soon as we finish this game. So I believe there's only two or three more missions left. So, just so happens that this smiling titan happens to be, I guess for the most part, you can't hear his stepmom or his dad's widow, titan widow, I don't know, whatever. But bottom line is, his dad's previous wife, before she got turned into a titan, as you see, she didn't get to eat. More advanced type, which is why she was stuck in that state. So it might connect some dots as to why, one, Aaron might have some type of connection, or why he might be able to control other titans. And I think that was his mom or anything, but just him having advanced blood and them having some type of relationship, I guess, I'm not sure. They haven't really explained that, but bottom line, we found out more about that, and then we also found out that Aaron's titan has a name, which is called the Attack Titan, which is kind of a cliche off the name, Attack on Titan, Attack Titan, but whatever. So, anyway, found out that, like I said, that was Aaron's father's wife before Aaron was brought about. And for the most part, the Beast Titan is pretty much Aaron's brother, half-brother. And that Titan that ate his mom, was before she became a Titan, was the mother of Zeke, who is the Beast Titan. So, that being said, we found out also that in that anime episode, Krista's moved along, and she's getting closer to making her position permanent as far as her becoming the queen of the kingdom, I guess you could say. And she was reading about it in the mirror. And then, you know, the remaining people that are still alive from the 104th, you know, spoke with her, and then they had some type of hearing.
そろそろ教えてくれよ。あんたたちはこれから俺たちの故郷に来てもらう。おとなしくしろって言って従うわけがないことぐらい分かってる。だがここはウォールマリア内の巨大樹の森。巨人の巣窟だ。今俺らが殺し合って弱ったところを他の巨人に食われるだろう。つまり 巨人が動かなくなる夜まで俺たちはここにいるしかねえのさ。ひとまずは休ませてもらいたいもんだ。消化の話はその後でいい。おい、てめえふざけてんのか。
何を怒ってんだよエレン。これが何かまずいこと言ったか。ドゥ、ライナー、君は兵士じゃないだろ。なんとかしてやれ。ライナー、君は兵士じゃないだろ。なんとなくだが。
分かった気がする。壁を破壊した奴が命がけで仲間を助けたって言ってた。おそらく本来は壁の破壊を目的とする戦士だったが、兵士を演じるうちどちらが本来の自分か分からなくなった。いや、もしくはお前は罪の意識に耐えられず
無意識に自分は壁を守る兵士だと思い込むようになった。結果心が分裂し、記憶が改ざん、話が噛み合わなくなることが多々あったって様子だ。ふざけんじゃねえよ。ただの人殺しだ。何の罪もない人たちを大勢殺した大量殺人鬼だ。その人殺しに何を求めてんだよお前は。 反省してほしいのか、謝ってほしいのか。それでお前は満足かよ。泣きわめいて気が済むならそのままわめき続けだろ。そうだな。俺は頑張ってお前らができるだけ苦しんで死ぬように努力するよ。ユミル、お前はエレンを利用して逃げようと思ってたんだ。 俺らに連れて行かれたらまず助からないってな。正直に言うがその通りだ。がクリスタ一人くらいなら俺たちで何とか。どういうつもりだい。クリスタはウォール教の一族の重要人物だ。こっち側に連れて行く理由は自分のわずかな命か。クリスタの未来だ。あれは信玄だ。調査兵団が助けに来たのか。
クリスタ、クリスタがそこまで来てる。連れ去るなら今だ。お前連れ去るにしたって今は無理だ。成功する可能性が低いだろ。機会を待て。今じゃなきゃ嫌だ。今はあいつに会いたい。このままじゃ二度とあいつに会えないんだろ。お前らが今クリスタを連れていかないのなら ここでお前らと戦って邪魔をする。エレンはこの森のどこかにいるはず。早く探さなければ。
邪魔な巨人がうようよ嫌がる。これじゃエレンを探すどころじゃねえ。
ひとまず巨人の数を減らそう。そうすればエレンを探しやすくなるはずだ。
倒してやる。ジャンク。分かったぜ。どうだったか。いや。
Because anybody that actually becomes a Titan only lives 13 years because that's how long the original Titan lived. So, we shall see whether or not that's actually the end of the story that has an ending where our hero... we'll find out whether or not this is going to be one of those stories where our hero actually is going to die by the end of the series. But yeah, I personally think, you know, it's a 50-50 chance to win or not. Because it seems like it's definitely one of the few anime slash manga. You know how you say. Like, I would say the sad for me is still Levi. And I don't know if they're saying that they're not going to die anytime soon. But they definitely, I think anybody could very well die in very well see whenever they get to that. So, pretty much where it's current story, where now that Aaron's been kidnapped, if you watch season 2, has been kidnapped, so we are fighting Garland from the Titan. Let's just say, after he got kidnapped, they didn't just go straight to him on their horse. So we had to find our way from the Titan for the most part. Flying, more important. Neither one of these people are important, but I guess that's it. But yeah, so we're pretty much like I said, at the start with it. We are being just caught up to We're like, okay, well, she was with them. She got snatched, so they must be nearby. And we just think that possibly she got away. Don't touch me. Do not ever touch me.
I have no idea what happened to Johnny.
Wait, what? Oh, we had that. So I did think you're going to kill that last one. Darn it. Wait, so like did I fail the mission? No, it didn't say lost. It said fail.
Shimatta! Saksan ni jikan wo kake sugita ka?
Nope, I did lose. Okay, so I needed to kill that last time. And whatever, just start from checkpoint. Okay, so everybody got it. I love their attitude. It was like, you know what, dude? I don't care what you're talking about. Regardless, I probably wouldn't kill him. But the only thing you can do right now is possibly save yourself is to give us back air.
Look at that shit.
Set me up to get grand.
巨人をここへ誘い込めるな。
She wants to die that bad.
するより他ないだ。よろしく頼む。任せたぞ。
分かった。
She was about to kill me. Okay. She has to pay. We're gonna start from the beginning because I don't know what mission we failed. Like, the beginning would be where? I'm not sure. Yeah, whatever.
これでどう
not gonna let him do. It's him, exactly. That shit in a horrible way.
敗するしかねえな。ミストまで連れ去られるわけにはいかねえ。終わねえぞ。
攻撃完了しました。行くぞ。よ
し、我々も作戦を開始するぞ。まずは森林内の気候種を撃破せよ。討伐対象は気候種のみ、通常種は無視せよ。我々に残された時間はわずかだ。急げ。
先ほどの命令、何か狙いがあるのか。何を企んでる。
everybody.
準備は整った。タコ、巨人を引き連れたままでいい。私についてこい。
建設兵を邪魔する気か？よし、これで巨人をここへ誘い込めるな。
討伐するより他ないな。
待って、味方。
それはユミル次第でしょ。私は邪魔する者を殺すだけ選んで。ユミルだってライナーたちに従わないと殺されるの。選択肢なんてないんだって。できる命には限りがある。そしてその相手は6年前から決まっているので、私に情けを求めるのは間違っている。なぜなら今は心の余裕と時間がない。クリスタ、あなたもエレンとユミル、どっち？あなたも邪魔をするの？
Very good. Get back.
ヒミルは抑えたぞ。鎧の巨人に取り付け。
エレン、今行くから。
やっとここまで来たんだ。故郷に帰るんだ。
ベルトルト。いいの、二人とも仲間を置き去りにしたまま故郷に帰って、兄を置いていくの？兄なら今地下深くに幽閉されて拷問を受けてるよ。今この瞬間にも兄の体には休む暇もなく、さまざまな拷問が。
悪魔の末裔が根絶やしにして
okay, so we got one more mission, the one or two more missions. Thinking about this, let me see, who all do I have? Okay, 4, 3, 3, 4, 2, 3. Either way I want. Where are they? Where am I at with them? So Levi has got 8. Which is cool. These people are all dead. Well, not this dirt, but this jerk. He's got a dead. She's running around him. Yeah, dead. Dead? Well, dead. Not this one's not dead. Dead, but yeah, just died. Still alive. About to die. Oh, you guys don't even come up the wall, so yeah. Where's the merchant? You got 4. Okay.
Look!
見てろよ、お前らの母ちゃんの仇を俺がぶっ殺すところ。
ハンネスさん、ミカさん、俺の拘束を解いてくれ、早く。俺がやんなくちゃ何年だ、俺がケリをつけねえと。
Right, right. エレンを見ませんでしたか？一刻も早く保護しないと。 イエーガーなら心当たりがある。急いで向かおう。
するから護衛をお願い。
ありがとう。
頼む。
die.
Just in case you didn't see the message.
我々はいずれ突き破る。真実を隠している壁が。
And there is the end of the story. So, this is where the game. I don't know if y'all can actually see these credits. But more so, let's just get past the credits so y'all can see the scene. Well, I guess I'll let y'all check out the credits. Because there is a cut scene after this that kind of takes you over into where the game should pick up from. And I guess we'll find out whether or not, you know, what characters will still be around, whether or not they're going to switch us from our character to playing as some of the other main characters or what. But I am glad that they didn't do any of season 3. Now that I know that the DLC is going to cover all of season 3, and that was the whole purpose of the delay, was so that season 3 came out last year, the game was out, but season 3 hadn't been completed. So they knew season 3 was going to just have part of it last year, the other half was going to be this year, so they waited till this year to release it. So with that being in mind, one, I wish they had told us that. But they probably, if that was their purpose and that was their goal from start, kudos. If y'all didn't know y'all was going to do that, you know, well, whatever. But if that's what y'all were planning on doing from jump, then y'all should have let us know that. And then y'all would have a lot more fans stick around. Because now pretty much everybody that plays the game either just doesn't know about the new DLC for it, or they're still looking for Attack on Titan 3. You know, and even though this is called Final Battle, you know, I'm not in any way, shape, or form saying that this is going to be the last game. I really hope not, because this is the first type of game that has had this type of gameplay, and that was set up in a way where, like, this game, in the way that the characters move, it really puts you in the mindset of how the ODM gear works and how this is actually, you know, in a lot of ways, how you see that this could be possible. Not so much the world, but, you know, as far as the ODM gear and working it and things like that. Now, I ain't saying that you shoot something and fall 50 feet out of the air without breaking nothing, but at least you can understand how the ODM gear would actually work, the concept. And the way that they have set up, you know, controlling your character. And here's the cutscene we were talking about. Wait a minute. That's not a cutscene I was talking about. I don't even know who that was. I don't remember that cutscene. I think there's another cutscene. How we got an S on that board? We just didn't kill enough type. Probably only need to kill one more.
なるな。さっきの講義なんだけどさ、わかんねえところがあって。
ごめん、聞いてなかった。明日でもいいかな。
ああ、別に構わねえけど。なあ、あいつどうしたんだと思う？
No, I'm trying to figure out what part of the game is this.
確かに最近、アルミンのやつ夜遅くまでなんかやってて、あんまり寝てねえみたいなんだよな。あの様子、ちょっと心配だな。
僕の役立たず！うわ
ー！ So, you didn't see me stand in front of you.
もしかして、見てた？
What are you doing? In the most weirdest way.
ちょっと頭がいっぱいで、こうでもしないとやってられないんだ。少し前にキース教官に呼び出された日があっただろう。あの時、壁上固定法の運用について意見を求められたんだ。その時の僕の意見が実際に採用されて、ちょっとした成果を上げられたまでは良かったんだけど。その評判を聞きつけたハンジさんに、調査兵団全体の演習計画を立案してくれって言われて。そんな大役、僕なんかに務まるのかな。
He was that low-key main character of the story that you didn't even realize was the main character.
君を見込んで、また頼みがあるんだけど、全体演習が失敗しないように手伝ってもらえないかも。
Also helps the story progress because he's figuring out ways for humanity to survive this ordeal. No, I'm not helping you do anything, but yeah, fine, like, scary as hell.
本当？君に頼んで本当に良かったよ。
Actually, ありがとう。 I kind of just walked into this.
それじゃあこれからよろしくね。迷惑かけて悪いけど、本当に頼りにしてるんだ君のこと。
Yeah, well, I guess we even because I kind of did put Connie off on you. Well, meantime, let's see who else we can talk to.
Who's that?
Yeah, we want to just ignore our obvious and get straight to the point. Yeah, I got like a couple hundred Titans turning. But I'm gonna do this training first, so I can use up all of those Wings of Freedom, and I can get all the minions. First off, let's go by... talk to him like every room. You gotta talk about your mom, ain't you?
お前か。前にサジェが言ってたことを聞いて回ったりしてね。まあ、そもそも事実じゃないよな。それより立体機動術の調子はどうだ。
You know, you just talked about three different things.
ガスを一瞬だけ強めに吹かすのがコツだ。それで感性を利用した方が消費は少なくするぜ。じゃん、さっき手紙を受け取ってたよな。あれ、誰からだったんだ。ああ、お母さんでしょ。そうなんですね。
お前には関係ねえだろうが。お前母ちゃんからはジャンボって呼ばれてるんだろう。よジャンボ、早く返事を書いてあげましょうよ。ねえジャンボ。うるさいっつってんだろ。書き忘れすんな。何しに来たんだよ。
母ちゃんの手紙のことならわざわざ返事なんて書かねえからな。お前の親はオールマリア陥落の時の時悪かった。分かってはいるんだがよ。
とにかく返事を出す必要なんかねえ。俺と母ちゃんの場合はそういうもんなんだ。そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そう、そ
because this guy freaking matters for some reason. I see you still haven't learned to stay within the walls. At least tell me if you found something with... What? Yeah, of course. Whatever you want to believe. Okay. Notebook and plate. She doesn't mind talking to me. Yeah, I watch his back too. Depressing, so we'll go talk to somebody else. Oh yeah, screaming boy. Yeah, I'm gonna miss him too. how she got back these same two titans. Thank you. That's the one I've been looking for. Freaking firecracker. Stubborn about it. Yes, he's the reason Aaron's still with us. States. They had our backs. They don't have our backs anymore. Well, it's probably because I don't really say much on the game. Or I don't think I actually say anything unless we're fighting. Everything else is a thought. nice behind all reasons. Go and brush your horse. Wait, where's that? There you go. Go and brush your horses. Seem like you like doing that type of stuff. And you, on the other hand, probably won't just omelet off. Like 2 seconds ago, and he was feeling better. Why do I need to go? Did he die?
あの子の脳さんの状態が悪化したって本当ですか？ああ、今日の夕方頃、急にこのままじゃあと数日も持たないだろう。ここ最近は良くなってきていたのに、何か助ける方法は。 彼の病への特効薬がないわけじゃない。けど無理なんだ。前にも言ったかもしれないが、現状ではどうしようもない。特効薬の材料は壁外でしか取れない貴重な薬草だ。そんな壁外でしか取れない薬草なんて。でもそれさえ用意すればあの子のお父さんは助かるってこと。
それしかないよ。でも、次の壁外任務の時に薬草を探す。いくら何でもそれは危険だよ。無理だよ。自分の都合で任務の予定を変えてもらうことなんて。 Talking to everybody else first, and then we can go. Yeah, well. We all kind of shot.
Yeah,
track of 3 miles. Whatever then, dude. This is why I don't like you. Say shut up. Hey, no, this ain't a walk. Wow, I did way better than I thought. You do know you was feeding me a bunch of BS, because I'm quite sure if you knew Titans was in the wall, then you know the walls is dangerous. But I'm just gonna put that out there. You just not getting the rank too? You know what? Luckily I don't need nothing. Yeah. Yeah. Like I'm not in the military like you are. Talking to you either. You're an idiot. talk to the other idiot. Make sure you don't die in vain.
ベルトルトの手からエレンを奪還した後、彼は調査兵団を支える優秀な兵士として着実に評価を高めていった。だが彼が求めるものは評価や名声ではない。5年前のあの日から彼が抱き続けた願いは、全てを奪った仇敵を打ち果たすこと、そして巨人の手に落ちた故郷を取り戻すことだ。それだけを見て彼は幾多の視線をくぐり抜け、兵士としての力を磨き続けてきた。
Okay. Someone just crawled on me.
ついに
That's not cool.
決戦の時は訪れる。
Kind of pissed me off.I don't even know where that came from.
な。俺たちこれからどうなるんだ。
まずはエレンの力について調べることが優先だろうけど、具体的なことはわからない。今までとは状況が違いすぎるよ。皆さん、なんだか妙に騒がしくありませんか。
ああ、言われてみりゃそうだな。後で様子を見てくるか。
お前たち、急ぎ戦闘の準備をしろ。
戦闘？何があったんですか。
ウォールローゼ壁内にまた巨人が現れたらしい。それも以前とは段違いの数の。
偵察班によれば、巨人の群れはウォールシーナへと一直線に向かっているようです。その中にはさっきの騒動の際にも姿を現した獣の巨人の姿を確認したとの報告もあります。
やはり三兵団の総力を結集し緊急防衛線を敷くのが最善であろうな。
はい、ウォールシーナの陥落は人類の滅亡を意味します。それだけは避けねばならない。
我々が一致団結して人類の危機に立ち向かうか。面白くなってきたな。どうやら依存はないようだな。憲兵団は引き続き市街地で避難民の誘導を進めてくれ。駐屯兵団はピクシスを中心に緊急防衛線の準備を。調査兵団は偵察を続けろ。巨人の動向から目を離すな。
エルヴィン、どうした。クソでも我慢してるような面だが。
少し気になっていることがあったな。お前たちはあの獣の巨人についてどう思う。
ウトガルド城での戦闘記録を見たんだけど、獣の巨人の戦い方は知性があるとしか思えないものだ。そしてこの状況から考えるに、おそらく奴は他の巨人にはない未知の力を持っているのかもしれない。
それだけ厄介な相手がここまで目立つ形で策もなく攻めてくるはずもない。
エルヴィン、てめえ何が言うんだよ。
リヴァ、お前に頼みたいことがある。
Yeah, the three things that I could care less about. So until then, we'll just activate that. This, we're gonna get rid of this one. best we can do right now. It makes no sense to give you anything right now anyway. We gotta finish this last mission.
Now we are ready for the last fight.
I
I don't think I am prepared for my weaponry, but we still gonna
win.
This.
Yeah.
まった拠点を設営できねえ。手を貸してくれ。
頼む。防衛拠点を増やせれば防衛線を拡大できるんだ。
Really, really quick.
get over here to earn it. You earned it. Tonight, that. that important, dude. I'm sorry. Yeah. I was gonna come, but you know.
やはりそれが狙いか。出ない。
くそ。
we have to meet.
They love the rope.
Ah!
死だ。私たち人類の仇であることに変わりはない。
味方さん、ゼロシッターの仲間。
見ろ、兄が。
いて兄を運ぶぞ。
今は兄の奪還が優先だ。気持ちは痛いほど分かるけど、こらえてくれ。
Anyway, fine. Y'all could at least let me get rid of him. But I guess y'all can't pick up that big, huge crystal by yourselves. Story is over. Aside from scout missions, which is basically like going to jobs, money, and collectibles to level up your character, it has not much to do with the story and the little friendships. This is the story. Now that you have seen the story, I level up his character somewhat, and then I'm switching back to my main character, since the DLC should not start us over. It should start from here. Actually, I'd rather be playing with a character that I have maxed out or close to maxed out. But yeah, so at this point we don't know like I said, whether or not we're going to be playing with the characters on the game, going to be playing with your character, both. I don't know whether or not they're changing anything, so we shall see. As you can see, at the end of this set of credits, there's a really cool cutscene that puts some questions up in our minds, but I'll let y'all see it before I say anything. And yeah, I think we're gonna do a couple scout missions, or we might just actually probably cut after the end of the credits, probably cut to the next game. I'll show you all. I'm gonna actually build up some of the materials, some of the money, the friendships and everything, and then I'll show everybody how to level up and get to the perfect gear, and I'll start from a basic weapon. But I need a lot more money and a lot more materials to make it happen, so I'm gonna stack up on that, and I'll show you exactly how to do it. Yeah, we're getting close. We're coming to the end of the credits now, so you all can check out this ending cutscene. And let me know what y'all think, because I'm loving the way that they did this game as far as bringing your character in as a created character. And since there are so many deaths in Attack on Titan, it's kind of like your character was one of the outside looking in people that just happened to live through a lot of it. And here we are. So, I don't know whether or not that was supposed to be our hand. Somebody found our cape or whatever. But we shall find out next week. Enjoyed it. We're gonna go to the next game. Grab two other animes. Like I said, one is definitely an anime slash manga. That is Black Clover. Go check that out. And then there's another game. It's kind of more CGI-ish. The style of it is anime, but I don't know if it's actually a manga. I'll look into that for you. I think it may be, but it might not be. Which is Ruby, which that is RWBY, if I'm correct. But yeah, we're gonna check that game out also. So I think we're gonna take a quick break and then we're gonna check out one game or the other. I'll decide which one in a moment. Check out the next game that we play. We finished two today. We finished Shunmu Part 1, and we finished this, Attack on Titan 2. So we're going to move on to two other games, and also start working on Shunmu Part 2 this week, and also Attack on Titan 2 DLC Final Battle. We're going to be working on that this week. We're going to get one more game. I just haven't decided which one we're going to grab. But yeah, so definitely subscribe, drop us a comment, and right here, check y'all out. So say hey, and we'll be back on in a moment.